It's an enraging sight. Water leaking from city hydrants or sewers when we are in an extreme drought. Now, one woman got so frustrated with that happening outside her own house, she called Target 7. Lauren Zakalik is live in Rio Rancho with that story. Lauren.
Royal Joan Pond cares so much about conserving water that she tells me that when she showers, she turns it off while she's shampooing her hair. So you can imagine when her front yard started filling up with water because of a leak, she was dripping with anger.
I hope you're ready to walk a mile.
Yeah. We may be laughing, but this is no laughing matter. Joan Pond is showing me the new pond in her Rio Rancho front yard, a leak that for 24 hours straight has dribbled water for yards, a leak the city has yet to address.
They told me they have their 17 water leaks right now that they're having to deal with.
A chronic problem, according to city spokesman Peter Wells, water welling up and leaking all over town. To blame? Old pipes. This happens every summer. Just yesterday, we saw the same thing in Albuquerque. In Rio Rancho, Wells says they have more leaks than crews to fix them.
They tell me that they don't have the resources and they don't have the money. It's costing them more to keep band-aiding these problems than to fix them right.
Pond isn't the only one worried about the wasted water. She got this note on her door last night from a friendly neighbor letting her know about the resource streaming down the street. Rio Rancho told Pond she should expect to wait days for a fix. But after Target 7 started calling, Pond says crews showed up within a couple hours and fixed the leak. She says that's how it should be done in our bone dry state.
In a severe drought with fires everywhere, we don't have time to let gallons of water run down the road.
So take a look. The leak indeed has been fixed. Her front yard is dry. I did speak to the city of Rio Rancho tonight about how they plan to address the bigger problem here with faulty pipes. The good news, Rio Rancho says they have secured funds to start proactively fixing those pipes. The bad news, they are only able to do that because they are raising water rates. But they tell me they hope to start replacing some of those faulty pipes as early as this summer. We'll keep you updated. We're live in Rio Rancho. Lauren Zakalik, KOAT Action 7 News.